It's Chloe
and Halle.
And today we are doing a Q&A for you all. A lot of you submitted your questions and we cannot wait to answer them.
Yes, so let's get into it.
So Natanya R asked us, what were you guys' reactions when you found out you were getting signed by Beyonce?
Well, when we first found out that Beyonce wanted to sign us, we were ecstatic.
Yeah.
We were so excited, we could not believe that this was our life. We were pinching ourselves, we felt like we were dreaming. Because everybody loves Queen Bee, and she is such a beautiful person inside and out. And being able to surround yourself with a beautiful person like that, it's really encouraging and inspiring to a young woman like one of us.
Yeah, we love her.
The characters that you play on Grown-ish seem so different than you guys' actual personalities in real life. How long did it take for y'all to get used to playing Jazz and Sky?
So that was from Kayla Thomas. Hey, Kayla. If you all watch the TV show Grown-ish, 8 every Wednesday night, we play Jasmine and Skylar, twin track stars. We aren't twins, but it's really fun playing twins on the show because my sister's my best friend. We already have that twin mentality, so it was kind of really easy on that part of it with the sisters and the twin bond.
But what's so funny is Jasmine and Skylar are so feisty.
Yeah.
And sassy.
I feel like Jasmine and Skylar are our alter egos.
Yes.
And I remember when we got the first script and we were at the table read and, you know, before the show, we never cussed, like, at all. So we were reading the script and I remember being at the table read and we were like, da-da-da-da-da. And it was so liberating and fun. And I loved playing Jasmine and Skylar. I think they're pretty cool. Yeah. Fuzzy Lumpkin said, what made you guys become vegans? Or have you been all your life? Hey, Fuzzy.
Hey. So, we have been vegan for about 2 or 3 years now. Vegetarian for about 5 or 6 years. Mm-hmm. Our mom one day decided to try to be vegetarian, and she was like, you can join me, girls, if you want. You don't have to. And we're like, sure, Mom, let's try it. Let's do it. And we never went back.
Yeah. Plus, after we moved from Atlanta to Los Angeles, it's so much easier. There's all of these great vegan restaurants, and it's just awesome.
We have, when is your birthday? What's your favorite hobby? These are all from Madison Williams, so I'll start with number one. My birthday is March 27th.
Aries. And my birthday is July 1st. I'm a Cancer. And, like, we're the complete opposite, but it works perfectly. I feel like we balance each other out pretty nicely.
Yeah. What's our favorite hobby? We do things for fun. We like to go hiking. Mm-hmm. We like to go bike riding.
Go to the beach. That's really calming. Netflix.
Yes.
Netflix. Swagamuffin Jay says, Chloe, what software do you use for producing? And to Halle, if you had to choose between your electric and acoustic guitar, which one would you pick? Oh, these are great questions. Okay, so if you guys listen to our original music, my sister and I, we create all of our stuff. We write and we produce and we do it all in our living room. And the software I use my Logic Pro X, and I also really love Ableton. So I go back and forth between those. And we record all our vocals in Logic.
Yeah.
And most of our album that you guys will be hearing very soon. We did all of that in our living room too. Which one would you pick? Electric or acoustic?
You know, I feel like I really, really want to hone in to my electric guitar and get way better at that so I can just shred.
You do shred. You're great.
Thank you. But I feel like, you know, just getting
better. So you pick electric over acoustic.
So this is our last question, and we have a great one from Stephanie Aristide. It says, what keeps you going every morning to wake up and have the drive you have to be great?
I definitely have to say God and my family and you. We're just two girls who like to make music because it just lights our souls on fire and makes us really happy. So just the passion to do that. You always want to be better tomorrow than you were today. And what we realized is the more hard work we put into it, all of these blessings come out of that. When you find something that you love and you're passionate about, it doesn't really feel like work. Being on this journey with my sister, it's exciting. And you guys are the drive as well. Like, we love all of our supporters and we just want to thank you.
Even if we didn't have people who loved our music, I would still be content and happy in what I'm doing because it's what I love.
Yeah.
And I encourage you all to find something that you love. Block out the naysayers and just keep doing what's meant for you.
I like answering your questions. That was fun. We have to do this again. We will do this again. We just want to say thank you for your incredible support. Thank you for buying our music, watching our videos.
And you can go get our new songs, Grown from Grownish, Kids Are Alright, which is now out everywhere. And watch the music videos to these two videos.
iTunes. And do not forget to subscribe. We have so much more coming. We can't wait to share our new music and new content. We love you guys. Mwah!
Bye!
Bye.